Mr. President, I cannot support the BBL in its present form.
Marcos adds he will not be pressured into approving the BBL.
Hindi po tayo magpapadala sa emosyon at sa politika. Hindi ako makakapapayag na ma-railroad ang BBL sa aking committee. It is complex enough as it is. Why rush it? I will not be rushed. I will see to it that any peace agreement we fashion with the MILF will be inclusive. I will make sure that Mindanao or any part of our republic will not secede from us. I will stand my ground so that our country is not dismembered. Mr. President, I cannot support the BBL in its present form.